We'll get there. Okay. So Sean will ask our ladies here questions. They will take it in turns to answer. And after about 5 or 6 questions, Sean, without being able to see which of the ladies said what, will choose Lady 1, Lady 2, or Lady 3. And they will be matched up and go on a date. We have another one.
No, we've only got one more.
We have Joanna from China, everybody! Okay, we have Patricia from Italy.
How many?
And finally, we have
five.
And we have Sador from Brazil. And can our lovely gentleman from round one introduce himself?
Rodrigo.
And we have Rodrigo from Portugal! Okay, you take them to see and why?
Girl number one.
Which one will be?
Very handsome!
Woo! Not a good answer.
Girl number two! Nirvana, because they are amazing! And finally, Coldplay, because she loves their song.
Whoa, Coldplay.
Also,
question number three.
Can we have the next question, please?
Yes, you may. If you had to take the Yelda, if you had to take your date on a holiday anywhere in the world, where would you take them and why?
Go number
one. So the first one's
Paris, because she thinks it's romantic.
Do you know what the nationalities are there, please? Because I
need
to say
number two.
The third one?
Yeah, but just a nationality. You're going to be
listening to the New York, because it's very beautiful. And girl number three.
The third one's Brazil, right?
Hawaii, because the beaches there are beautiful. Can I get a drum roll, please?
Number two.
You need a paper, right?